application ecosystems topics. We will now make just a brief introduction and then we will proceed with the schedule for today's session and with all those presentations. Major aim of and our idea for establishing this track actually is to bring technical, theoretical and applied research in the field of game application in different areas, from education to solving different kinds of problems, and actually to present research in something that is called nowadays gamification. Gamification actually presents a new term, but as you already know, the area is not new. Application of games and even games principles in education and in solving different problems is actually an area which is developed together with computer science. But on the other side, it's actually an area which didn't bring clear results still. So gamification provides a slightly bit new approach, where we do not require to apply a whole game and all game elements to one problem, but we can apply just a few principles or elements of games in order to improve some process. It's still mostly a learning process. If you are doing on solving problems, it's again a learning process. If you are practicing skills, that's the same. So some kind of informal definition for gamification can be use of game design elements in non-user context. And that's what's interesting for our today's session. Why we call the track gamification ecosystems? First reason is to be more aligned with the conference topics and name, of course. And another one reason is also because it suits well for today's approach. Because actually approach where we use one tool to solve all problems does not fit. So one size fits all does not work in education. Then actually we can see gamification as an approach where we try to use different principles and different tools together to solve specific problem. And actually that's the definition of ecosystems. So similar as in education, our aim is actually to orchestrate different tools and integrate different approaches for specific learning problem and to apply them in a way to maintain actually fun, to raise motivation and to achieve learning. Okay, as a conclusion, you can say that there is still no consensus that it's effective at all for applying game. Of course, we have along the way successful cases of application, but we also have a lot of unsuccessful ones. So it's still open, and actually we still miss theoretical information about the success of this approach. Also, when we are talking about technology, we still do not have widely accepted ontology in this domain and unified methodological approach. So, probably this is still a good topic for research. And I will not make this introduction presentation longer. I will just mention that we have prepared one special issue call on the topic of gamification in engineering education in International Journal of Engineering Education. And after the conference, we will send a call to select the papers in order to prepare an extended version.